Georgia stars break out this season, and our next competitor has the potential to join them. This is Abby Clark. She's a special education teacher in Gillette, New Jersey.
Plus five.
She's got a background in gymnastics and track and had high hopes last year in her rookie season until she fell on the ring jump.
I want to beat that ring jump so badly. It knocked me out last year, and it will not knock me out again this year.
Well, Abby's got her boyfriend, fellow ninja Joe Capobianco, on the sideline along with her dad. As we said, Abby Clark made it to the fourth obstacle last year, and she's been doing very well in local competitions, ready for a breakout season.
And she's got the right background for ninja. She did both gymnastics and track in college.
She earned All-American honors for gymnastics at Springfield College in Massachusetts. She's through the floating steps. That gymnastics background should help her here on the double twister. Gymnasts definitely seem more comfortable in this type of obstacle. You can see, just knows how to control her body as she swings. Gets it! Now just needs the dismount. And she sticks it. And this crowd wanting to see the first woman get through the ring jump tonight.
Remember, this is the obstacle that took her out last year.
Last year, she jumped forward and failed, this time going with the backwards approach. She's been training a lot with her boyfriend, Joe, going to the ninja gym 3 or 4 times a week.
Turn and grab, come on. You got it, Adam, come on.
And it's paying off, now beginning to descend. Switching to the forward approach here. Clearly has a game plan for the obstacle this year.
She's only 5'3". She's going to need to generate a big swing for this dismount.
And she's done it! Abby Clark, the first woman to get past the ring jump tonight. Abby Clark now facing the diamond dash.
At Springfield College, she was a national champion on the balance beam. She's got this.
Body sets to safety. That was the best save of the night. This crowd started to believe in Abby Clark, and I think she's starting to believe. Never know, but wouldn't it be remarkable if this sophomore could get through the battering ram? This is a tough obstacle for everyone, but especially the shorter competitors. Not easy to wrap your arms around the cylinder. Clark, 5'3", and she make the swing to the second cylinder.
Uh-oh, her hands are slipping. She's got to get a big hug on it. Big hug. Go, go.
Teacher is putting on a clinic.
Dear Abby is writing history on Ninja Warrior. This is going to be the first female to get through this.
Are you kidding me? Only a few feet away from her first warp wall, and she's done it. Oh, my. This is why this sport is so great. Always unpredictable. Have hit a buzzer so far this season, and there's one of them, Michelle Warkey, who did it in Philadelphia. Abby Clark trying to join the elite. Abby Clark 14 and a half feet away from hitting a buzzer.
Man, you gotta rev it, get up there.
Oh, she's so close. Just inches away, and she gets 2 more attempts. Look up and go grab it.
Come on, Ab.
Go get yours, Abby. Go get it.
One more attempt.
And what must be going through her mind right now? A bit of frustration, but still has the opportunity. Dig deep for the final attempt.
You're literally missing it by this much. Big steps on this wall. Come on.
Her boyfriend coaching her up. This is it. One shot. 14 and a half feet. 24 years old. Can she do it?
This letter's about to be signed.
I see you! Oh my goodness! Only a select group of women have ever hit a buzzer in qualifying, and Abby Clark just joined them.
Watch this
the wall. Came within inches the first two attempts, and the third time was the charm. The first woman to hit the buzzer tonight.
And with her dramatic run, Abby Clark becomes our fourth.